Hello everyone, Ninja Zack here. In the last episode, I said that I would do drifting this time, and that is what we will start off with.
Don't you think we should start signing new sponsors who bring in more money?
After I sign new sponsors, apparently.
Driver's leaderboard is based on your global reputation. It ranks every driver in the world. In order to reach the top, you need to improve your reputation in each region by completing events.
Now that I have enough money for Charger.
If you're going to race, you need a car.
There it is. I love this Charger. My last couple videos, I was having some problems with audio. The in-game audio would drown out my voice, but I think I got it fixed now. Then I had problems with my video editing because the software I used to record all this, you can't have a full screen game. It has to be windowed, or if it is a full screen game, for some reason it makes an exception for some games, but other games it can't be full screen. Like this game, if it's full screen, all I see is a black screen whenever I go to watch the recording, so I have to keep it windowed. And then in the video editing software that I was using, I was able to crop out all of the window, but the trial for that ran out and now I can't do it anymore. So now I need to find some free video editing software or try to save up money to get one so I can make better videos. I'll try my best not to hit those boxes on that last turn. Ooh. I gotta understand what that announcer's yelling. Sounds cool.
Oh,
Money, money, money. Now this time I don't really know where to drift at. Didn't do as good, but I guess because I'm not going straight like I was before in one small area. Now I gotta bounce around and try to find somewhere to drift. See those new sponsors. Go ahead and change colors. What a nice green. As far as primary goes, I'm not really sure. Orange look okay, or does that look ugly? Sure, why not?
Hours of Le Mans is a 24-hour race on one of the world's most challenging circuits, the prestigious Circuit de la Sarthe. Cars in the event are divided into four classes, with prizes being awarded for winning your individual class and the race overall. The race takes place at the end. 24 Hours of Le Mans is a 24-hour race on one of the world's most challenging circuits, the prestigious Circuit de la Sarthe. Cars in the event are divided into four classes, with prizes being awarded for winning your individual class and the race overall. The race takes place at the end of every season, and winning it is the pinnacle of any driver's career.
I don't want to do the Le Mans yet. I want to wait a little bit and save up so I can get a good car. Because whenever you do it right off the bat, you usually get a really slow car, and it's kind of a waste wasting or driving all that time just to do it. But don't worry, you guys will see it. And already end of the season.
The team leaderboard ranks every team in the world by their season's earnings. Obviously, the more money you make, the higher you place. Your season's earnings include prize money, sponsorship money, and any winnings you receive from your teammate. Season 2. Let's see if we can improve from last season.
See, I have 2 trophies here and 1 there and 1 there. Let's get another one here.
Look, if you're going to race, you need a car.
Oh, I can't race my Charger. I guess in the comments, let me know which car you'd want to see me drift with. Sooner or later, I'll buy them all. Start off with the Pontiac, because I don't really care for cars with really high acceleration, because they just get squirrely and spin out real quick. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry about that, guys. That's all I wanted to do. I'm already used to the Charger, it's a little bit faster than the Pontiac. Messed up on that one too. Final event. Shotgun! Never carry no speed. That was a good one. I think I won. Finished without damage. But there's another 5,000 in there, but I guess not. One more race, and then I will end this episode.
Look, if you're going to race, you need a car.
I like this little formula car. Open wheel racing on this game is crazy. Crazy. Definitely takes a little bit of time driving and to get used to it, because you go from using a muscle car that takes forever to brake, and then you come to this and let's see what happens. Now I gotta catch up. That was all my fault too. Figured I'll show you the first person view. I didn't know if there was a car sitting there or what. I couldn't see. I got a lot of catching up to do. just a little shortcut. Oh. I was braked too much on that turn right there. I need to slip in somewhere. Oh, there goes this race. We'll have to do better next race. Do that. Okay, well, how you guys doing? Let me get out of your way here. Not really doing too hot in this first person view, but makes the game look so much better. How close I was to him, but all I saw was his nose, and I was wondering if I was going to ramp it or not. Let's go back to this view. Maybe I can do better. I'd stop ramming everyone. Jeez. Not even on the gas at all. Oh man. What? What? Like I said, I'm not going to do any flashbacks, because you can do a flashback and you can completely retry what you just messed up on, but I'm not going to do that because that is cheating. I would rather come in 20th than to look like a cheater by being unfair. It's all part of racing. Just hope I can pass at least one person before the end. Maybe somebody will mess up here. Hopefully not me. I spoke too soon. No. There's no correcting once you get into the grass. You just slide. Looks like I'm gonna have to restart this event once I lose. Alright, let's try that one more time. I got used to open wheels, so now let's give it another go. Here we go. Try my best not to slam into people. I want to do smooth passing, but you never know. Sometimes these AI are hard to read. They'll slam on the brakes and just take off at a moment's notice. Or they'll try to block you like that one just tried to do. I'm not going to give them the opportunity to come in the lead. If I make another mistake like I did in the last race, then I'm gonna be toast. Hoping I could get a good view of that guy spinning out in front on the first lap. You're all enjoying watching me play. I'm really enjoying broadcasting this and recording everything for you guys. I look forward to recording more as well. If anybody wants to play any game that I might have, just message me and let me know, and I'll record some too, and we can get some people together, because, you know, sometimes it is boring playing just by yourself. Wow, he came out of nowhere. I wasn't even going slow or anything. I was actually racing. ...24 miles on this car. I don't know why I keep braking there. I think it's a sharp turn, but it's not. Almost turned out bad. Alright, won the championship. Alright guys, well, that will do it for this episode. Like and subscribe and comment if you want to, and I will make another one shortly. Peace out.